What's up? Welcome to the Easter house. Yeah, start of the vlog.
Yeah, you already know what it is. Game time, baby.
I just eating breakfast to start off the day. And then after this, I'm gonna go to the shooter room as well.
So what's your most memorable national championship?
My most memorable is probably, I like these two because they back to back. My first one is this one. Sixth grade, we played against Carmelo's son. It was a close game, but we pulled it away. It was like a packed crowd and everybody was there. And I got to meet Carmelo that day. And my second one is this one. We went back to back. It's a nice trophy. And that was our last national before COVID and stuff like that.
So where was those two nationals at?
This one was in North Carolina, in Charlotte, and then this one was in Atlanta, Georgia.
I heard rumors that you played a little bit of football.
Yeah. I got MVP last time, and then my cleats I wore in a championship game. I wore these ones at custom cleats, I guess.
What they say on it?
Easter Sunday. Because we used to play on Sundays, and then I got my nickname Kid Dynamite on it, and yeah.
Yo, J.E., got shoot around, baby. Come on, let's go.
Dang, how much Adidas stuff you got?
Bless you, man. That look good, homie. Shit, man, let's roll though, man. We gotta go, man. Come on. Let's roll, baby.
You notice anything on that shirt? No.
The Super Friends?
Yeah. What else?
Yeah. Yeah. Got it, man.
I think sit down. I think I'm sitting on my couch. Hey, I got hurt, man. Thank you.
Jared, walk over here. Hey,
he's talking about your boy Nate Houston.
I see Jay laughing walking over here.
This my little bro, Nate Houston, right here.
Dragon.
Hey, this my family right here, Jameer Morrow.
How y'all doing?
Dragon. He got cool defense. He don't do it in the game, though, but practice him blocking him up.
Jared, you're Freddy. I just bossed you at practice.
Whatever, this is
8x8
Jalen Brown, he out right now. We got back problems.
But back to me though.
Like I said, it's our boy Nate Houston the third.
This is my boy Tyler. Probably the best dunkers in the city. Only a freshman. Hey, me and him gonna be killing this year for AAU.
Oh, this dude.
He's Jamie Rivers. Hey, he's 6'10 but can't dunk, so.
Right.
He's 6'10 but can't dunk.
Right.
Get a dunk.
Look, watch this.
What hook you want?
Whoa,
this one.
Okay,
it's only two people on the team that can dunk in that.
Three.
Whoa.
Yes,
I can dunk. You know I can.
Oh, yeah, him. Hey, I forgot about him. Hey, he got smoked. Aiden Hazel. He got bounced. Hey, he said he got here white, but I got bounced. He can get up there. This our mind. Hey, we needed him this year. He got hurt at football.
I know.
He got hurt at football.
That's Luke and that's DJ. They playing one-on-one.
Whoa!
Oh, we got a bucket. Joe Watson. And him. He my knockdown shooter. Anytime he's in the corner, I know he's gonna make it. It's Tyler Miller. Anytime I kick it to the corner of him, he knock it down. 9 times out of 10.
So he did. He's a shooter on the team.
He's a shooter and he cut hair. He made them go hard. Himself, him. He cut all their hair. I got it on video. And then this Elijah, the point guard.
That's point guard of the city.
Go to get a barber.
Great teams.
He be getting them right.
I didn't mean
to cut his hair. His hair.
I don't know about him. I think he cut it one time.
No, I don't know. I've been in my bag.
Wait, what? The Marty candy?
Exclusive. I don't got the Marty.
I didn't know they had them already.
No.
Hey, Jared. See you tomorrow.
Yes.
Right,
yes.
Early.
Jared, you got school tomorrow?
Yep.
That's tough.
You don't?
You ain't got school?
Twelve.
How?
Ten. 12. Excuse me.
How would you do that?
We got a Wednesday, and they got a...
I don't feel like going to school tomorrow.
Y'all going up there?
Jerry's game kind of change and improve. I know he's still young, but how have you seen him develop over the years?
Well, you know, obviously he's a special talent. He's always had a lot of potential. He's just growing up as a player. You know, when you have a player that's so skilled, once they grow in age, their game just goes along with him.
Points, comeback win. Kind of a tale of two halves. Talk about the first half a little bit, Jay.
I think we started off good, but then we started settling and then started letting up in the second quarter, and they started making a run. And then the second half, they made an even bigger run, and then we just kept our heads in the game. Third and fourth quarter, we had to fight our way back, and then we sent it to overtime. We was down by, like, I don't know, like 15, but we still pulled it away, and we went to overtime. We pulled out the win.
We bought some Burger King. We about to go pass out food to the family house, me and my teammates. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Matt Parmalee. I'm the AD at Emmanuel Christian, and we're so thankful to Burger King for letting us be a part of this. Our boys are going to go down and give food to a ministry downtown, and we're thankful for the partnership with Burger King that our guys can give back to the community.
Say it one-on-one.
community.
Is there anything else you want to add?
I just want to thank my teammates, my coaches, my parents, and everybody else that came to help and support.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Okay, I'd like to take this time, the opportunity to thank Jerry Easter for taking the time out of his day, money that he's earned, to share with the homeless and less fortunate.
Little bro, man, Jerry Easter, keep doing your thing, man. Keep working. You know the sky's the limit.
Yes, sir.